Hopefully you guys can hear me, and in a second you're gonna be able to hear Anne. Try again, Anne.
Weird. Hey, hello.
Okay, there you are. All right, let
I
me.
am here?
Yep.
Oh, great. Yay. Thanks. Thanks so much.
Okay,
I was trying to be entertaining, and I don't think I was.
okay, no, you're great. I don't think my mic is loud enough, but we'll fix that. Okay, can you guys hear me?
Yay. Thank
Is
y'all.
everything okay?
Happy
And
Tuesday,
maybe I don't have it loud
everybody.
enough
Great to
here.
see everybody.
Okay, sorry for that craziness. Okay, we can hear you both. Her mic is on. Sweet. Oh, I didn't turn my little fancy lights on. Oh, did you unplug them?
I
No,
didn't.
you didn't unplug them.
I didn't
There we
unplug
go.
them. I don't know what there's.
Ah,
Things
things
are.
are
What?
not.
Oh, here you go. Well, yeah, something was loose. Maybe here. I don't know. It was going off and on.
Okay, that's weird. All
Here you
right.
go. Now. Okay. Now we're on. Woo! Yeah.
Hey,
Boop.
welcome to live TV.
Doot doot doot.
Okay, sweet. All right, so thank you guys for joining me.
You took up all your talk time. It was just like
I did take all my
backs at home
talk time setting up.
repairs.
Of course, I felt like so I am missing something behind me that usually makes the green screen look a little bit better, but I'm not going to worry about that because I'm not seeking perfection right now. Or I'm seeking it in other ways with the class. yeah, well, something is not. Yeah, anyway. Okay.
It's great.
So, yeah, I want to jump straight in. So, I want to make just share some like personal news that I've kind of been sharing with you guys all along, but this is kind of an update, and then well, you'll see. So I beginning like oh, I don't know when it started, but I know since December, at least the middle of December, if not the beginning of December, since then I have basically felt sick. And I will have these like good days and bad days, and it's a lot of fatigue. I feel tightness in my lungs, and it's just unrelenting. And what's weird about it is that like I can have like kind of good days. Like I thought maybe it was depression, but like I can have like good days where I feel all right. But almost every day involves some kind of energetic crash. And I don't mean like an emotional crash. I mean like a like physical energy. I feel bad almost every day at some point in the day. And I have done something I haven't done in years, and I have made a doctor's appointment. And like it is coming up next week, hopefully. And I am ready to see what I need to be doing. It's really weird for me because this is like day 72 or something with no alcohol. I have been eating well. I really took the break from alcohol. The number one reason was for my health. And in that case, it was like my future health, but also my immediate health. And my immediate health has stayed bad. So the reason I'm bringing all this up to you is that doing my own sort of snooping around the internet, a lot of people, or not a lot of people, but there's a consensus or there's an idea that, about a concept called long COVID. And so I have been researching that and going through, and I don't want to start any kind of debate about COVID, but I've been going through government websites and advice, and then non-government websites and advice. And one of the things that if you have long COVID, they don't seem to have a super good cure for it right now, but if you have it, it does pass through the body. But the one thing they say is that you need to rest. And the type of energy expenditure that includes things you need to rest from and before for are things like this and social engagements, making big decisions. Like they like this is like the government like this is like the health like the most sterile of medical advice is basically t saying that you need to is basically being hippie and saying that everything takes energy and is energy. And so here's the thing. The reason I'm sharing this with you. I love teaching this class. It has a big energetic footprint. And so what I need to do in my life, it takes a long time to set up. I actually prepare for it most of the time. And so here's the thing. I want to keep teaching the class. I love teaching this class. I get a lot of joy from it. But I need for the next week, 2 weeks, or until I get a handle on what's going on, I need to make, to minimize the energetic input or imprint of this class as much as I can. So we're going to have classes kind of like tonight that are classes that I don't really have to plan very much, but that will be like a flow companion, a flow friend for you every week at this time. If you just want to, like, if you have trouble motivating to hoop, that's what this class will be. That's probably what it is already. But I'm just telling you, like, there's a part of me that just wants to be honest with you and saying that I can't, I don't want to take the time to do extensive promos and come up with elaborate themes just for the next 2 weeks. I love doing that, but I need to make this class like take, because it's just, it, things wipe me out so easily. I hope y'all understand. Does that make sense, Anne, what I said?
Yes, and I really thought it was well said. And, you know, yeah, there, and I think, yeah, I love the whole idea of us just flowing together. That's what it's about. And, yeah, I think we'll all benefit from that. And thank you for your honesty.
Yeah, well, it's just to be clear, we're all going to, like, I'm not going to have class if it's bad, but just basically I'm just asking for a pass for the next 2 weeks that the classes, you know, are going to be more flowy probably and less like theme-based and like with actual...
We're just flowing our way home, Bob.
Right, and to be clear, I love... you know, doing all that stuff. It was my idea to do that. I'm just saying that, like, so you don't owe me a favor. Like, it's always been fun to do it this way.
So we'll just be casual.
Tonight we're going to have a, we're going to have a one, oops, I went just way too soon. We're going to have kind of a one song, one technique, not a lot of talking. And, okay. I always play this one as my favorite Sway song. But let's
Thanks, everybody, for the loving comments. They're so supportive.
Oh, okay. Oh, thanks, you guys. Okay. All right, let's try some Sway. Let's get it on. I'm ready. One flow, one song, one technique. I will suggest a technique to you, and you can, do it or not do it. But the idea is that you do, you spend the whole song doing one technique. Oh, actually, I want to hear this one. I haven't heard this one in a while. Audible breath in.
Audible breath.
today is Tara's birthday. She is having a chill night celebrating. Tonight's her birthday. Today. Audible breath in. Big breaths in are feeling good tonight for me. Say during that sway. do you have anything you'd like to share?
It was beautiful. It was very, for me, I was really trying to let my body go with whatever came along. I was really trying to be a leaf on the wind. Mm. And that helped it to be really relaxing and sweet. Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah. I kept thinking about I don't know if this will be relatable, but I was realizing that, like, in like how my relationship with being shushed, like, like in the story, I remember I see all these scenes so visual of, you know, Oshawa repeatedly shushing Giancarlo. And it's gentle, though. And I was just noticing, like, how, like, I react so harshly to the harsh shh. And I'm always like, fuck you. And then how, like, when someone is, like, you know, like, I guess the more gentle the shush, the more, like, shh, because there's some benefit to you in shushing, right? And instead of, like, the harsh one, which seems to be, like, a benefit to them. And, of course, both are probably appropriate in my case at times, but... That was it. That sway for me was a gentle shushing, if that makes any kind of sense. Okay.
Love that, Tom.
All right. So we're going to start with our first exercise, and I sort of like hinted at this last class when we were finding our flow, but I love doing rolling weaves and weavy type things for a whole song, especially as a warm-up, so that's what I'm going to suggest that you do. This is a song I absolutely fell in love with and did a video to a million years ago, back when that was a big thing. Okay, so you don't have to do this with me, but this is the technique I'm recommending. The idea with these classes is that you find, really, it doesn't have to be my technique, but that you find one technique and you do it for a whole song. And, of course, there's no rules in your hoop practice, so you can kind of determine. For me, weaves and rolling are just awesome ways to wake up, to warm up. But again, you can pick any technique. I love this track. But you know how you can love all of your friends, but there's something different about hanging out with one of them at a time? Tonight we're spending time with one friend at a time. Audible breath in. Here knows these moves, but I'm just doing these rolls right now. The hoop is going from one side of my body to the other side of my body. Let's see, I'll give you a bow. The hoop is rolling up towards me. Like if it was in line with my head, it would hit it. This is called a rising. This is what it looks like from the side. Can do a swing break into a falling by swinging the hoop out and then letting it go back the other way. And Anne just demonstrated, thanks Anne, that if you let go of the hoop when it's in a falling current, it's going to roll away from you. So instead of being hit by it, if I let go, get cute with these, you know, and you can just go to swing break to swing break. You can really break up and have fun. Do you have any thoughts or anything you want to say before we I say go
One
ahead.
Thing I was really noticing was that I was loving doing reverse weaves down low. You know, kind of getting down in like the low hip area. I just totally got it on the mic, but you know, just kind of doing some around the hip weaves was really fun for me.
Okay. Sweet. All right. Yeah, feel free to fire away. All right. So I kind of think I want to do micro tosses because I think they will play into this. If you hate tosses, I'll just show you some things and then we'll do the exercise. So what I mean by micro tosses is little tosses. Don't pay attention to what's in the corner. We're not going to listen to that. But they are little tosses. And really, you keep them pretty low. So it's almost like they're so low that they're almost more like floats. And if you haven't done these before, what I recommend is the hoop is rolling, and what I recommend is leaving your elbow at first, just leaving your elbow here and just trying to get your hand out of the hoop as fast as possible as it rolls. Boom. And then what graces this move up is the catch. Oh, Lauren. Yeah, you never need to apologize for being late, Lauren. This is the one party where it definitely doesn't matter. But so here's what I was saying is to grace this up, when you go back in to catch the hoop, you catch it at the bottom of the hoop. And you actually, to get specific, you catch it at the bottom, one of the bottom corners, depending on the roll. If you hit the right or the correct corner, the hoop will just be nice and smooth around your arm. If you hit the wrong corner, you're gonna like the hoop will sort of bang. It'll almost like free falls. These are micro tosses. Let me go ahead and put the music on. This is my favorite toss song. I know I've done this one a million times. If Jackie and Lindsay are still here, they've heard this in workshops a million times. This is my favorite micro-toss song. This is actually my favorite big-toss song, but this will work for micro-tosses.
Daydream, I fell asleep amid the flowers for a couple of hours on a beautiful
So this will be... I'll show you...
Daydream, I dream of you amid the flowers for a couple of hours. Such a beautiful day.
There we go. Okay. So I'll show you a few things here. These are micro tosses. This is the same move that I was just doing, but me adding a micro toss to it. You see how I'm just giving it just a little bit of air between? It's the same move we're doing. I'm just giving it some air.
I fell asleep amid the flowers for a couple of
nice,
hours on a beautiful day. Daydream, I dream of you amid the flowers for a couple of hours. Such a beautiful day.
Ah, baby, baby, baby.
do you have the space to do this? You can go from a toss to a wheelie, and it's kind of fun, and it's not that hard. So I can be tossing the hoop up here, and then just sneak a wheelie in, and then come back out.
Really fun. Yeah.
Totally.
I've missed tosses. I actually haven't tossed. Oh, sorry. I moved your camera back. Sorry. I ruined everything.
You did.
Again.
All right. I'm going to put it on you because I need to grab a water.
Well, I was loving those tosses, and I, you know, actually, you talked about this a little bit, but it can be useful to think about it is either 4 o'clock or 7 o'clock, depending on the current, like where to catch it and where to let go. Those are going to be key points for catching and letting go when you're really trying to do the griplessness. I love griplessness. And Bax does too.
Yeah, of course. Move the. You have a fireplace room. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Hooban Daily. Thank you, guys.
Sweet.
Thank you, Rachel. Yay. Yes, it's health related. Basically, I'm making a doctor's appointment, which I never do, so... I do. I don't have like a distrust of medical authority. It's just like every time I've ever gone in there, they're always like, "You're in great shape. Are you depressed?" And then maybe that's true, but this is not fucking depression. I know it's not. I just do not feel good.
This is real adulting. Props where props
are due.
Nice,
Carla. I'm glad you're having fun. Okay. All right. Well, what do you think? Where's your energy at? Should we kick it up a little bit, or did you like the sort of same thing? I'm kind of feeling like body rolls. Yeah, I don't know. All right, we're going to do body rolls to hip hop. Or we're going to be practicing rolls. If you've been able to do this move that we've been talking about all class, then this is an easy move or an easy way to turn things into a body roll. Boom with your little clock, what's the big idea? Y'all some bush, get bush for sitting in my chair. Shush, little young and grown folk in here. Okay, so lay low. All right, let's turn this up and start over. All right, so body rolls is the technique. Try it for a song. We go pray, the hip hop sway. Sit back, relax, let us walk it down. Let us walk it down, let us walk it down. Can I do my thing? So cool, can't explain why I sound so hot. I make quality music, y'all rhyme a lot. Room with your little clock, what's the big idea? Y'all some bush, get bush for sitting in my chair. Shush, little young and grown folk in here. Okay, so lay low till the coast is clear. Hey yo, they flow, then disappear. If y'all never scurred, then I'm Mr. Fear. Come
they on. Fear me and they panic when they go up against this flow that I own, cause they know it's relentless. Leave a trail of wounded rappers once the war is on. One line from the mind to the head. For all you younger little rappers, you better beware. Your money and your jewels get burned in here. Every stripe that you get gets earned in here. You can catch a smack to the face, boy.
I got no scheme, no gimmick, No bling, no women, just one. No fling, no spinning, no glamour. No smoke, no hammer, no bammers that front around me, no matter. No drinks, no mix, no folks in the slammer. No coke in the crack, no spokes on the lack. No black on black crime. But when I rhyme, y'all feel me, cause the brother only speaking with facts. Time.
We all ready, the hip hop swap. Sit back, relax, let us do what that. Let us do what that. Let us do what that. Can I do my thing? We all pray, the hip hop swap. Sit back, relax, let us do what that. Let us do what that. Let us do what that. Can I do my thing?
Give it up, like it or not. Call me Daybreak. Most of y'all are homos for real, or you straight fake. Didn't go to culinary school, but I make cake. Take lead, TC, so they face straight. Nothing funny, still hungry, so I scrape plates. Moonwalk over beats past daybreak. Some of y'all might have been nice in your heyday, but we running things nowadays, better make way.
Mayday, mayday, they crashing again. They styles a PC, I'm a virus to them. Writer's block, got them stuck while I speed through the track. In fact, my style's brand new compared to a Mac. OS, oh yes, cause I'm Xing them out. Mike Tyson on the beat, y'all scared to go about your business as usual. Movements are critical, beats.
All I've been in this game for years. It made me civilized. I sympathize with brothers who lack enterprise. Against all odds, all still breathing and all eating up. All still trying to break even. Leader of the present day, the El Presidente. Get a hip hop way of life. I dictate that any other way ain't right. Cause I'm the leader of the free word.
We all pray, the hip hop swap. Sit back, relax, let us do what that. Let us do what that. Let us do what that. Can I do my thing?
All right. It's kind of digging these loops. Oh, there we go. Slow rolls. Oh, sweet, good. Nice, okay, good.
I do have a couple of thoughts for people to share.
All right, share some thoughts. You're going to give us some tutorial type thoughts?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Well, with rolling, with letting go, this exercise was great for, especially slowing down. I wanted to point out slowing down the roll, which Baxter and I were both doing, is something that can really help the overall quality of your roll. But in all of the instances, the release point is something that's really important. So one thing to watch for is my arm straight? Sometimes arm, you know, the rolls can be harder. Or like if I'm launching it with my arm, is, you know, am I kind of making the hoop go up an incline, or is my arm straight, for example? And also thinking about your fingers kind of really pushing the hoop along. I tell a lot of people, don't use your elbow because then you lose the straightness. Just use your fingers and it's enough to get the hoop rolling, especially in a slow roll.
Okay, cool. Thanks. Good advice. Okay. All right. So I was kind of thinking we should do, I don't know, this might be hard. I was thinking we should work on drop-ins and drop lifts and drop-ins. All right. All right, we're going to listen to an old school song for doing this. Well, I think this is the technique. This is going to be a drop in, but this is going to look. There we go. Okay, this is what I thought we would do a song of. Let me just demo. Is just doing a series of lifts and drop ins for a whole song. I'm doing the sort of core version of this, but what I was really thinking of, since we've been rolling and doing all this other stuff, is a way to just sort of slip in, is to drop in when the hoop is in a vertical roll like this. And you can either keep it rolling, it can become your angle, you can drop into the neck, which I'm not going to do because it's going to kill the mic. It'll drive headphone people crazy if I do that. It makes it really loud. But I'm going to drop in to my shoulders, and you can either drop in like this and then just, whoa, okay, all right, teach. Or you can drop in like this and then just keep going. Or you can do what we call an indirect pass, or some version of an indirect pass where you pass it from one hand to the other. But what makes it indirect is that it's hitting the body. It's rolling off the body. So I'll show you what I mean. So this would be an indirect pass. This is an old school move. I go in and then come off. And so I'm dropping in. The hoop is like coming. The hoop is spinning to what would be my left. And I'm dropping in and then just letting it roll across. Whichever way your hoop is turning, it won't matter. It's the sunset hand dropping in, and then the sunrise hand takes over. So you drop in on that hand that the hoop is coming towards in its rotation. So it looks like this. Boom. All right, that's me doing it really quick. This is if I do it as a drop in and just keep going. I'll take off the mic and show you what it might look like on your neck if you want to try that. I have a very weird, did you see what I just did there face? All right, let's try some music to drop ins. So we're going to do drop ins and lifts no matter what. We're going to go old school 90s here, or 80s. Yeah, I haven't heard this one in a while. I love this song. It's a guilty pleasure. Okay, so we're doing lifts and drop ins. You can do them the way I was showing you, or not. This is if I was just doing core lifts, or not just, but doing core lifts and drop-ins. Basically, whatever you're doing, whatever the orientation, you're going to try to work just on that.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee. And he fills it only halfway, and before I even
okay, wait a second. Sorry, I'm going to bring this song back. I promise. This is just something I just realized I should say. For those of you who haven't tried, you can drop in sky as well, and it can be really fun. So this would be like if I want to drop in into sky. Okay. So I'm here, and I can just lean. Do you see how that, what I'm doing there? I'm dropping into sky. And you can do it. All right. I owe you some songs, so I'm going to get to sleep. Let's start this guy over. All right, here we go.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee. And he fills it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking up the window at somebody coming in. It is always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter to the woman who has come in. She is shaking her umbrella, and I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I pour the milk. I open up the paper, there's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no one I had heard of, and I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies when I'm feeling someone watching me, and so I raise my head. Inside, does she see me? No, she does not really see me, cause
She sees her own reflection, and I'm trying not to notice that she's hitching up her skirt. And while she's straightening her stockings, her hair has gotten wet. The morning, as I'm listening to the bells of the cathedral, I am thinking of your voice.
Okay, any thoughts or anything before I move on to the next suggestion?
Fun fact, that artist went to my college, and that, Barnard College in New York City, and so Suzanne Vega went to Barnard, and this song is actually, Tom's Diner was the neighborhood diner where we would go, you know, at 2 a.m. or whatever. And it is also the same diner that's featured at the beginning of Seinfeld. Yep.
All right. Wow. All this trivia. I had no idea. Water break. Yeah, totally. We're taking a water break, if you're not already. Oh, yeah. There's something I wanted to do. You did? Okay. Okay. All right. I mean, is that long enough? What are we thinking here? Yeah, it is. Okay. All right. Let's. All right. So we've had a water break. Let's see. I think. Should we do a core song? Are you too tired for a core song? Can we do that? Yeah, we're going to do one core song. And let's see. Yeah, let's see. You know what? I feel like, I want to find a good house one. I know you're not a huge house fan, but... Okay, maybe I'm... Oh, well.
Yeah, it's trivia night. That was definitely the definition of trivia as a trivial.
All right, we'll do core. We're gonna just stay with the 90s theme here.
Oh, yeah. Bring back the
90s. We're probably already off Facebook, so... All right, yes. So let's do. We're gonna do a shoulders only song if you can. Tone. If you can't do shoulders only, we're gonna do core. No problem if you can't do shoulders, but we're gonna do sort of the R&B shoulders exercise. I love shoulders. You don't have to keep it there. These are just suggestions.
In a real way, it's going down like this forever and a day. Now what you hear is not a drag, cause Mr. DJ Quick got a brand new bag. But first I got a bang bang, a boogie for the boogie to the rhythm of the ghettoy streets. Check it out now, you trying to give me some 8-ball, but no way, I'd rather have a mimosa with Cristal and OJ. Yeah, just a little something bubbly and tingly to have me walking around naked, but wait a sec.
The function zone, around midnight, what time is let's get down, let's get down, let's get down. Come on, let's get down.
and leave your children at the nursery so you get slow on the anniversary. Feel me, I dip, dip, die. So don't be looking stupid when I unfasten your bra. You know you wanna Mac this because I come stronger than the IRS whenever you done got the late one on your taxes.
Now here I am, staring at you.
The one they call alcohol got me acting, y'all. I humped 2 feet before I humped 2 more. And now I'm throwing up my guts out the car door. Overconsumption, you know how it is, y'all. Got your homie begging for some Pepto-Bismol. But when my stomach's right, I'll be back tonight to get that lady I was running on the wall.
Feel me.
What's up?
Now table 3, that's Begrat. And table 4, that's G1. You best be prepared.
I really doubt we're on Facebook still. Complimenting your shoulder hooping. Megan's working on Second Current, so we are still live on Facebook. Hopefully good. Okay. Do you have any thoughts, Ann, before we...
Well, it just makes me think it's sort of back to the similar theme about drilling, where for me it's been a great opportunity to drop in and just be with, you know, just staying in shoulders the whole time. Because normally, honestly, when I do hoop, I just move from one thing to another constantly. I'm constantly trying to kind of switch up my flow. It's a combination of factors, but... It's really nice to just stay on one thing.
Sweet. Okay. all right, let's see. Okay. Do you... I guess we could just free hoop from here. Yeah, it's kind of late. Do you care if I play a song that you used to hate?
Oh, my God. Oh, no. What is it? What is it?
Do you remember that song, Book of the Month?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. No, no, no. Let's listen to it. Let's listen to it.
You used to hate this song, but I love
it. Y'all can tell.
So if you guys want a technique, you can try to this. I used to love to do paddles to this song, but anything goes. But
yeah, y'all let us know what you think of this song.
You can let us know. Are you on the inside? Are you on Team Ann or Team Bax when it comes to this song?
Who do you love?
Thank you. Thank you, Shane. I appreciate that.
You are the griddle.
I am the meat.
Oh, you are the trick.
Okay.
We'll do one by the same producers, but a little bit more popular song.
Better singers?
Yeah, much better singers. Well, I don't know. That's the dude from Faith No More. Do you remember that group?
I remember the name.
What's his name?
But it was probably
the lead singer of Faith No More singing that.
This song is just like a parade of terrible metaphors.
It's supposed to be. It's supposed to be that way. It's shtick.
What?
It's shtick.
Okay.
Same producer. This is same producers. Different track that everybody knows. Yeah, this is Free Hoop. That last one was a Free Hoop. Yeah.
Be my boy. 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 Be my boy, be my boy. I've been thinking about those things you said. I've been thinking about those things we did. I've been thinking about those things you do. I've been thinking about those things you made me do too. Be hypnotized by your fairy eyes, like a tiger in the dark. You were hungry from the start. Be my boy, be my boy. Be my boy, be my boy. Diamonds, candy pills, $1 million bills. You can't try. You can't buy me, buy me. Diamonds, candy pills, $1 million bills. You can't try, but you can't buy me. You can slide, slide, slippity slide, hip hop, and no stop. I'll never be on my knees. You can slide, slide, slippity slide, you can hip hop and don't stop, cause I'll never be on my knees. When I saw you on the street, I just had to look away. You were so sweet, sexy steez, laid back, relax. Please, wait a second, it's gonna take a while. Slide, slide, slippity slide, you can hip hop and don't stop. I'll never be on my knees. You can slide, slide, slippity slide, you can hip hop and don't stop. I'll never be on my knees. I've been thinking about why you act so proud. I've been thinking about what's the shit about. Am I losing control? Am I losing my soul? Just tell me, am I losing you?
Okay. We're gonna try They Stole My Chicken. So we're gonna close things out. We're gonna end that song and finish up with They Stole My Chicken, which I don't know this song, so yeah, hopefully everything will work. Oh, there you go. Go ahead.
I like the spirit. I like the spirit. If They Stole My Chicken, let's go.
Yeah.
Love Zydeco. Completely perfect.
Stole his chicken. Did he ever find them?
What really happens?
Yeah, I know.
Across the road. That was my joke.
Oh, you made a chicken crossing
funny.
The road. You made a
it was very witty and clever.
Joke. Yeah, no.
Thank you.
Thanks, Dad. All
Woo,
right, just don't even
song.
Spend the time typing in chicken across the road jokes into the comments. unless you're an incredibly fast typist, don't do it.
I loved that song. I loved
yeah,
that song.
Fun.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was totally fun.
Oh, thank you so much.
Okay.
Love y'all. Yes, thank you, Jackie. Oh my God, the best.
Yeah, that was. Exactly. I mean, who hasn't? Like, that's what I love about Zydeco is like everybody can relate to having their chicken stolen. all right, let's call
every,
it a day.
Every man.
We'll chill out. Since we're already probably not on Facebook, we'll go ahead and end with one of my favorite Natalie Merchant songs.
She is French.
Thank you guys for joining, and we'll be having chill class. Well, we'll be having classes that take very little promo and very little prep for the next 2 weeks, just until I get a sense of what's going on with me, and then we'll come back to themes and, you know, elaborate classes and things like that. I just need to, if I do have long COVID, I need to like shrink this down. Actually, I'm gonna start over that. I love this track. Yeah, Saturday will be a birthday class, and then we'll maybe we'll have a Zoom Tuesday night class next week. Well, actually, that's we'll see. I will. Thanks, you, Rachel. Maybe I think I will. Have a great night, guys. Thank you, Shelley. Thank you, everybody. Good Lord.
Good night, y'all. Love y'all.
Sprinkle.